Hello everyone, welcome back to my Unreal Engine open world tutorial series. So today I'm going to try creating a vertical structure like this, so using the same procedural tool I have developed for the roads. So this is what I try to do. So this is a staircase, an infinite staircase. So you seen this spline, you can increase the height of this staircase like this. It has a little issue, yeah, like this. So this is what I'm going to show you today. And as always, this episode is sponsored by these generous patrons. Thank you very much for the support you guys are giving me. Okay, so I've been using this procedural tool to build roads and bridges and walls, circular walls like this. So now I want to try this for a different purpose, something like how to make a vertical tower, a building or something. So let's try that today. I'll drag and drop this procedural object. I need only one element like this, and let's see what we can use for the flow. I think I want this would be better. All right, how about this one? Let's use this. Cool. Now for the second, I'll select the second point and I'll place it right on the first point of the spline. Okay, I'll place this one like this. I'm not sure what's happening here. Okay, I'll stop it right here. Okay, now this is our tower, the basic tower. What else I can do to this? Disable stats. I haven't enabled them. Okay, and then let's add a staircase. I can use this one. Let's make this a little bit bigger. Like this. And I'll place a staircase just to see the scale. Oh, it's too small. What if I change this back to 1? That size matches actually. Okay, Right. I'll add another. Well, not this. Let's use one of the platforms like this one. First, add the staircase. Alright, now we have a staircase at one side, but that's not enough, so I'll duplicate this element. And now use a rotation offset of 90 degrees. Cool. And I need to match the bases. No, that's not what I should do. Let's move in the Y direction. Okay, this does match. Okay, I'll set this one to 75 and the previous one to -75, like this. And I need to match the levels, so for that I'll say 50. Okay, now how to go from here to here? Well, I'll duplicate the same thing and let's use one of these platforms. What about this one? They are a little too big. Well, I can decrease the size. 0.5, 0.5. Okay, that is match. Floor level is all right. I'll move it. Okay, but the problem is this part does not really match, but I can fix it. minus 55. How about minus 60? Minus 50 fits better. Alright. Shall we get rid of this first thing? Because it's hard to see. Okay, we need a two-sided material. But let's fix it later. Right, now to complete the circle. I need another one of these platforms. Like here. And it should go down. Okay. And I need another staircase. Let me duplicate that. I need 180 rotation and it should match with this part. So okay, now a little bit down, right, and a little to the left, maybe 120, cool, okay, now it's almost complete, but we need another staircase here and two platforms here. Right, let's duplicate a platform and it should move. Right. Here and here. Put down. -150 -160 -155. That's better. And it should move. Oh, not that way. In the y direction. Cool. So write another platform to match with this level. -250. I think it fits better, and it should match with this level. Cool. Now I need another staircase. Duplicate the same. And replace it with a staircase. This is the one I used, right? No, that's not the correct rotation. 270. Where is it? Okay, it should be 1. Cool. Now we have completed this infinite staircase. That looks like this. And yeah, let me show you how to enable double-sided materials. Open the material and here enable this two-sided and apply. For all the elements. Now can I actually work on this? Let me change the game mode to God like me. And yeah, I don't have enough headroom here, so I can't walk. See? But you get the point. You can see if I have a little bit space in between these two, this would have been alright. Okay. Right, and I'll stop at this point. Now here is the final demonstration. If you want, you can adjust the height. Of the staircase, so to match with any size of a building or tower or anything, you can use this tool like this. See? Alright. If you like to support my work, you can get the membership of my Patreon club. Link would be in the description below. And also I have released that this wet look material I developed in the last episode. Feel free to check that. And see you in the next episode. Goodbye.